Reporting from Titan News, this is Joy Wang at San Marino High School. A devastating downpour has caused